What's everybody? Welcome back to Kingdom Hearts Final Mix. We're gonna jump right into the action, but first, I got my boy Jiggy. Jiggy, you know him as Jigsaw. Are you gonna talk or what? You puppetized bitch. Okay, just stay quiet. I love you too, though. It's like, oh, but let me stop fucking around. I got your boy Jiggy here. Jiggy, you wanna show him some love or not, boy?
Lucky today?
See this? You heard him. You a bitch. Fuck up. So, first off, we're gonna fight Tidus right here. And for that, like I said, we're gonna fight Tidus, so let's beat his ass.
You're going down.
Alright. Let's go. This way, Tidus. Tidus, whatever your name is. Come on. You already finished this one up? Great, I have this sword. Oh, fuck it. No.
Come on!
Come on. This way. Almost there. Come on, you're almost there. If he hits me, I am going to kill him. I do not blame you. Not him. Anyone but him. Yes! Victory! Now run.
Oh man, I'm really off today.
So what we're gonna do, we're gonna fight everyone at least once or twice. We're gonna go at Tidus one more time since we're up here.
You're going down!
I'm probably not gonna do the 3-on-3 fight right away, y'all. I'm gonna do that probably after I fight Riku.
Come on!
Now I'm pretty sure you can tell that the character's moving a lot smoother. I feel like I switched over to a PS3 controller. Very old on my hands, but nonetheless it's working somewhat. So I mean, I'm substantial. God damn it again!
Off today.
Alright, so yeah, I'm not gonna fight him again because his little ass is fast. Alright, next we're gonna fight this bitch right here.
Hey, what's happening, man?
Jigsaw, he's trying to do your accents here. Is that right? You let him have it, okay.
Show me your stuff!
So I'm going to here. Okay, yeah, I'm not gonna fight him. Ooh, shit. The locker might be.
Take this.
Yep.
I win.
That range, baby. That range. Oh, and if you weren't guys are wondering,
show me your stuff.
Y'all didn't watch the first video. Waka and Tidus are not originally from Kingdom Hearts. They're actually Final Fantasy characters from Final Fantasy X. Sophie, that girl that's sitting on the pier, she's from Final Fantasy. God damn, he threw in my ass.
I win.
Yes, I legitimately think. he's gonna hate you.
Show me your stuff! Ha!
Ha! Ha! Come on!
So we're pretty much gonna stay up on him. For the most part, I'm trying not to get hit. We don't have guards really unlocked. And that's pretty much our only advice that's a fight. We're gonna go back, we're gonna do a big ass throw. And this way. And this way. We're gonna try to get a big ass throw pretty soon. That's what we're gonna run into. Come on. Get your big ass throw. Come on, Sora, get this bitch! Damn!
I win!
Alright, so, obviously we ain't beating Wack. So, we're gonna fight him one time. One more time.
Show me your stuff!
Fuck it. It ain't worth it. For amount of 2 experience, fuck fighting this dude. That ring is ridiculous when it comes down to you not being able to guard this shit.
Take this!
Oh my lord.
Take this!
Oh. Alright, so like I said, we're gonna say fuck him for now until we get a little higher. We ain't got time for this. We're gonna go fight Sophie. Like I said, depending on which mode you started on, you're gonna get dodge roll probably a little later in the game.
The breeze feels great.
Now that I think about it, since we went on a proud, if you go on it easy, you should definitely get it within the first 2 levels.
Okay, don't hold back.
This chick right here is there for, the easiest one to do.
Come on. You ready?
Just stay out the way of the road. Or just don't let her swing the rope continually. Like that. Don't let her swing it.
You ready?
There we go. And she's out.
I can't believe I lost.
Yeah, you lost. It's okay, though. It's okay to lose.
Okay, don't
move
back.
Yes, he does. He loses a lot. When it comes to Mortal Kombat, he loses to me all the time. Okay, I'm gonna stop bullshit. Yeah, he loses my hand.
Yeah! You ready?
Ooh, shit! Oh, this girl bitch is trying her hardest to beat me this time. She mad. Oh, I think she went Ben for that last fucking fight, man. No more.
Come on.
Yeah. She can't handle the wood.
You ready?
She wants that steam. No! Bitch! God damn it, no! Fuck it.
Come on!
No, no running. Alright.
Oh, I can't believe I lost!
Alright, so I think I'm done playing with her. I'm gonna go try and fight this bitch one more time. Even though I know
for a fact
she's
fucking me up.
Take this!
Alright, so I'm not gonna fight this fucking war right now. Fuck him. I'll come back once my strength is increased. We're gonna go ahead and fight Riku a couple times, and then we're gonna move. Because in the last video, we had collected all the items ahead of time, and I skipped all that talking to Kyrie for a reason. Alright, so. Damn!
Don't tell me.
Oh. Wow. Already.
Yeah. Right. Ha ha. We still don't got it.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Don't tell me you're giving up already.
As soon as you hit that thing, nigga, he's running. Oh, I got your ass in the air.
Don't tell me you're giving up already.
Fuck that. Fuck that.
Come on.
Come on.
You still don't got it.
Okay.
What are you afraid of?
I beat your ass
don't
once.
Tell me you're giving up already. What are you afraid of? Don't tell me you're giving up already. What are you afraid of? Don't tell me you're giving up already.
Yeah, I am.
Yeah.
Come on.
Yeah.
Don't tell me you're giving up already.
How many times do you hit this guy?
We still don't got it. What are you afraid of?
Ooh, oh my god. Okay, you know what? Fuck it. That victory doesn't count, but I still ain't fighting this bastard again. Yes, I am. I'll fight him one more damn time. And I do still call that bullshit. You fall off, you lose, but he fall off, but he can't fall off.
Yeah!
Hey!
Yeah!
Damn!
Don't tell me you're giving up already.
Come on.
What are you afraid of? You still don't got it. You still don't.
Come on.
Come on.
Dang. Alright, well, fuck it. We ain't beating him. Not right now. We'll fight him again later, but we're gonna go on over here and collect on our dudes with her.
So, Kyrie's home is out there somewhere, right?
Could be. We'll never know by staying here.
But how far could a raft take us?
Who knows? If we have to, we'll think of something else.
So, suppose you get to another world. What would you do there?
Well, I haven't really thought about it. It's just, I've always wondered why we're here, on this island. There are any other worlds out there. Why did we end up on this one? And suppose there are other worlds. Then ours is just a little piece of something much greater. So, we could have just as easily ended up somewhere else, right?
I don't know.
Exactly. That's why we need to go out there and find out. Just sitting here won't change a thing. It's the same old stuff. So let's go.
You've been thinking a lot lately, haven't you?
Thanks to you. If you hadn't come here, I probably would have never thought of any of this. Kairi, thanks.
You're welcome.
Sora! You wanted one, didn't you?
The Paopu.
A Paopu fruit?
If two people share one, their destinies become intertwined.
They'll remain
a part of each other's lives, no matter what.
Mm-hmm.
Come on, I know you want to try it.
What are you talking?
He's your best friend, dude. You guys, how many times he beats your ass? He knows what you want. Now, you think fighting him is hard? That race is just fucking pain in the ass. One fuck up and you're screwed. Disney Castle. You know what, while we're on this. So, Jiggy. I know you probably don't like Disney all that much. But if you do like Disney, you who is your favorite Disney character?
Anyway, Beast from Beauty and the Beast, all-time favorite.
All-time favorite?
Because he...
I'm supposed to steal this one.
What? Destiny is a G, always.
All right. I have myself...
If you're not down with that, I got two words for you.
And what are those?
Suck.
I would have to say, myself, you know, I haven't really seen Once Upon a Time yet, but what I watch with him whenever he's watching it. My favorite character probably had to be Aladdin, but all-time favorite would have to be Mickey. You leave Prince Ali alone. If he would, I'd probably set his ass on fire too.
Hey there, Donald. Good morning.
We got a problem,
hey there,
Donkey.
Donald. Good morning.
But don't tell anyone.
Ooh. Queen Minnie?
Queen Minnie?
Not even the queen.
Daisy?
Hey, Jigsaw, you think you can pull off Donald's voice?
It's top secret.
Oh, good morning, ladies.
Morning, ladies.
What?
I can't do it anymore.
Okay. Yep. Donald, your girlfriend caught you cheating on him with damn Goofy. Yep. Let's see. So what's next? If I am correct, it's that damn race. Oh, God. Help me. Alright, so let's go ahead and talk to these dudes.
Me and Titus, we are gonna do a little exploring today. You know, to the secret place at the base of that tree.
My boy, be careful
there's
in there.
There's gotta be something there, yeah?
Look, you don't want to go in there, and you girls will find out why you don't want to go in there, hey? Oh, I thought I would find something inside there. We'll talk to Sophie real quick, and I can talk to her first.
Sora, have you heard about the legendary power of the Paopu fruit?
Mm-hmm, I have.
They say if you share it with someone you really care for, it binds you together forever and ever.
You know, I wonder if that shit was real. Would that shit really work? If those fucking fruits
were
real.
It's so romantic.
I
gotta try
it sometime. I wonder
if the Paopu
fruit is real, because Seesaw ice cream exists too now. Jigsaw, use your powers to create a Paopu fruit. Why can't you? Is it that you don't want to? Yeah, what the fuck you doing, Jiggy? Let's go talk to him. He gonna disrespect the fuck out of us. Even though we didn't beat his ass.
I think you've gotten stronger, but odds are you're still no match for Riku.
Uh-huh.
We took him on 3-1 last time, and he whipped us all.
I know.
Well, I guess Kairi can always count on him.
Mm-hmm. So you think. So you think, my boy. So you think. Your eyes will be open very soon. That's a big ass egg. Yeah, I'll show y'all the egg I'm talking about. I'm going to collect it anyway. Alright. Let's get Hello Riku. Alright, so we're naming our ship here. I'm gonna leave it as Excalibur. It's a wooden ramp. Hook, yes, but he's on a later level. You'll get to see him later, Jake.
If I win, I'm captain. And if you win,
I get to share the Palpu with Kairi.
Huh?
Who made it?
Deal? The winner gets to share a Palpu with Kairi.
I know it was willed. Oh. It was willed.
Wait a minute.
From the stone.
Okay, on my count.
Not sure. Who did it? Damn it, it took so long for him to get on the darn thing. Run, Sora, run! No! No, damn it! Really? That is some bullshit! Alright, so basically we lost this race to this fucker. I should have saved it first. But screw it. Alright, so I'm gonna end it here. Thanks for watching, dudes. Basically we lost to Riku again. We can't race him again, I think. Oh, we can race him again. So we'll do it again because we're gonna have to anyway. But like I said, I'm gonna end it here. We'll pick up in the next episode. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed it, please like, comment, subscribe, share the video with your friends and family, and I will see you in the next video.